want you to leave your husband and run away with me.
It feels better biting down.
I'm leaving you. We need to talk about that.
It feels better biting down.
It's a joke. I get paid to tell jokes.
I know, and they pay you well.
Right, and then I pay you.
I know.
It feels better biting down.
Are you and Mom doing okay?
Are you honestly happy? I mean, really happy as a couple.
It feels better biting down.
You know you'll never find anyone else like me, right?
I'm gonna be lucky.
Yes, yes, you will.
Don't make a sound.
You are a beautiful woman.
But you don't love him.
Sweet boy, no, I don't love him. I love you. You know that.
Saying that you breed hate, that you hide behind a thin veneer of humor to criticize and attack the weak and fragile in society. Are you listening to me?
You're the one that wanted to come here so we could open up a dialogue.
And then you immediately tweeted about it.
Can't help ourselves showing off. Come on, you know it's true. Look at Facebook and Twitter and talk shows and so many things. It's we love to discuss and talk and brag about ourselves, what we're thinking and doing and feeling. It's endless.
I thought comedy and whatnot was protected by the First Amendment. It's comedy, it's satire. What, and now all of a sudden, it's a hate crime?
There is something that I want to tell you.
What?
It's about me.
The electronics of your heart.
I'm not sure who I am.
No matter what you say to me tonight or how you spin this in the press, I need you to know my brother is dead because of you.
This is not appropriate, okay? This is not something that we should be talking about.
I'm not a bad person on the inside.
What did he say to you? Sweetie? Tell me!